while our entries are coming in for our parade of junior champion, we'll give you the results of infant class number 7, our senior girl and heifer class. It was sponsored by Gary Source, Troy Woods, and the best bred and owned is presented by East Champ. Entry 120 did not show. Entry 121 placed 5th. Entry 122 placed 4th and was first bred and owned for Crow Valley Holsteins. Entry 123 was 6th. Entry 124 was 2nd. P Manor Jersey Devil, Dot Irene Press Dundee for Peter Leach. Entry 125 was your class winner for Penny Lane Holsteins, Crow Valley Authority, and Dora, daughter of Comstar Authority. Entry 126 placed 7th. Entry 127 was 3rd for Kingsway Farms, Heidi Goldman, Livia, daughter of Raydale Goldman. Our junior champion parade will go through our entries. In first place was entry number 3 in our junior heifer calf class for Silver Jack Attic Sugar, a daughter of the Illendale Attic, for Silver Jack Holsteins, Barclay Phoenix, and Farwell Holsteins, and is led by 4-H'er Callie Finley. In second place was entry number 11 for Crow Valley Holsteins, and shown by Vanessa Crowley. Second 4-H'er, Crow Valley Atwood Patricia, daughter of Mabel Downs, IGW Atwood. Our first place winner in our intermediate heifer class was shown by Bethany McDonald, and is owned with our dad, Robert McDonald. Devin is Remark Dempsey, Clearview Dempsey, daughter, entry number 42. And second place entry in the intermediate heifer calf class is entry number 20 for John Vanderplug. Jim Phoenix and Rob Heffernan, looking to see the daughter of Radio Gold. In our senior heifer calf class, our first place entry is entry number 69, Firecrest Sid Checkers, the daughter of Pine Tree Sid, for owners Aliyah Beckholm and Joel Phoenix. And our second prize seen after was entry number 51 for Grace Haven and Royal Ed Holstein's Duckett Federal Taz, a daughter of Duckett S.A. Federal, led by Rachel Christine Armstrong. In our summer yearling class, our first prize winner was entry number 80 for Clary Tetherick, Claire Crest Windfall, Admira, daughter of Gillette Windfall. And in second was entry number 87, Calbrat Redliner Surprise, a daughter of Free Dawn Redliner, for Cornville Genetics, Oscar DePasquier, Todd J. Whittier, and L.D. Rowe Lamp and Cotter. In our junior early class, our class winner was entry number 100 for Hank and Nancy Lee and Marty Haslinger, Haslinger G. Dusty Bay, a daughter of Sunglass Lacey. And in second place was entry 105, Crow Valley Gold Rhapsody, a daughter of Radio Golden, for Crow Valley Holsteins. In our winter yearling class, entry number 118 was our class winner for Brian Joseph Enright, Winright Sid Elegant, a daughter of Pine Tree City. And in second place was entry 116 for Kingsway Fox and Trent Borgons, Kingsway Golden Dallas, a daughter of Radio Golden. In our senior yearling class, our winner was 125, Penny Lane, Holsteins, Crow Valley, Authority, and Dora, daughter of Comstar Authority. And in second place was entry 124 for Peter Leach, with his entry K Manor, Jersey Devil, a daughter of Reagan Press Dundee. Our junior champion award is sponsored by Select Sires, and our junior champion is sponsored by CIBC. Also, during this class, during the junior champion, there is $300 champion jackpot that's donated by Deal Bell. can also receive $500 sponsored by Farmers Mutual Insurance Company in Lindsay. Our awards for junior champions are Empire Cheese gift baskets, and we thank Empire Cheese for also partially supporting financially that presentation of our champion awards. On his junior champion.
Before I make my champion deserve an honorable mention, I'd like to congratulate all the breeders out here with these young animals. What a beautiful group of heifers we've had this morning, so give them a really good hand. I've kept the six heifers out here that are my favorite one this morning. Heifers that are really correct, very similar in styles and types, and from our intermediate calf, a really well-balanced heifer, an extremely dairy heifer. We have our two senior calves out here, really nice pair of heifers that were in a really strong class and really stood out. We've got our red heifer, our junior yearling here. It wasn't the biggest heifer in the class, but a really correct heifer, a heifer I really liked. We've got our two winter yearlings here. Really big, powerful pair of heifers, and I think a really nice group. So this time I'm going to make my junior deserve an honorable mention. Maybe you won't all agree with me, but I hope you do show your appreciation. So me today, I think this winter yearling, a big, powerful heifer. Heifer walks up, nice set of legs. Heifer is extremely well balanced. I think she's our junior champion today. And for reserve and honorable mention, our two senior calves, a really nice pair of heifers. Like I said, we went up a really strong class. I think this reserve heifer, just a beautiful, well balanced heifer. She wasn't, again, the biggest in the class, but just a really nice heifer. And our honorable mention, our second prize senior calf, another really nice heifer. So congratulations to all three. Thank you.
And our junior champion goes to entry number 118, Winwright Sid Elegance, the daughter of Pine Tree Sid, for Brian Joseph Enright. And our reserve champion was entry number 69, Claire Crest Sid Chuckers, the daughter of Pine Tree Sid, for Aaliyah Beckholm and Joel Phoenix. And our honorable mention was entry number 51, Duckett Federal Taz, the daughter of Duckett S.A. Federal, for Grace Haven and Royal Lynn Holsteins. Our champion calf here, entry number 118, will be receiving an award sponsored by Select Sires. Our reserve junior champion will receive an award sponsored by CIBC. And our junior champion also will receive $500 sponsored by the Farmers Mutual Insurance Company, Lindsay. We would also ask our junior herds, if for class number 8, if they would make their way to the ring. They can get set up while we're having pictures taken of our junior champion and reserve junior champion. We also have a jackpot from the junior parade, and the $300 donated by DLaval goes to entry number 3 for Farrow Holsteins. Congratulations to Farrow for winning $300 donated by DLaval.